And I would say the answer is yes. Here is the line. And what's really interesting, this line over here in the original data corresponds to a circle. The circle of equal distance to the origin in the coordinate system. So as we added this new feature, and I picked one that I really wanted to pick here, as we added this new feature, we were able to use support vector machine to learn a nonlinear decision surface in form of a circle. That is quite amazing.